Hello viewers, this is the second part of the video for the song Thaalattuthai Vaanam from Kadal Meengal. If you want to view the chords cover for this song, please see part 1 video link in the description below. So in the second part, we are going to see the scale, the chords and the strumming pattern for this song. If you want to view the complete chords for this song, please see the description below. The scale of this song is in D major. Let us see the list of chords in this song. The first chord is D major. The next chord is B minor. The next chord is A major. The next chord is E suspended 4 or E4. In order to hold E suspended 4, hold A major and move your fingers one string up. That is E suspended 4 or E4. The next chord is G major. And the last chord is G minor. Hold G major and remove the middle finger. G minor. Now let us see the strumming pattern that I have used in part 1 video. Slowly. Super slow. With the actual tempo of the song, so that is the strumming pattern. Let us now see the chords line by line, starting with Pallavi. The first word starts with D major. Vanam. We have two chords. Va is B minor and Num is E suspended 4. The second line is similar to the previous line. Thaalamal. In Thaala, it is E suspended 4 and Mal is B minor. Thaalamal. Madimidu, two chords again. E suspended 4 is Madimi and the is B minor. Madimidu. Tarmiga is D major. Kalyanam is E suspended 4. After you play Kalyanam, E suspended 4, you play the A major chord for one bar. So it goes like this. Tarmiga Kalyanam. One more time. The last line, either continue with A major and Kargala Sangeetam is D major. So those two lines, one more time. Let us now see the Pallavi chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. So that is the end of Pallavi chords. Let us go to Charanam chords. The Charanam starts with A major. Alai Meedu is A major. Alai Meedu Aadum is D major. Ullam engum, ullam is D major, engum is E suspended 4. Ore continue with E suspended 4, ragam is A major. So those two lines. Alai meedu aadum ullam engum ore ragam. And after this line, we have flute piece. So for that flute piece, it is fully D major chord. So that first line one more time. Alai meedu aadum ullam engum ore ragam. The next two lines similar to the previous two lines. Again for the flute piece it is D major. Nilai meeri aadum meengal rendum ore kolam. The next line, Melvanathil oru is A major, Natchathiram is E suspended 4. It's easy to change A major to E suspended 4. So, Melvanathil oru natchathiram. The next line, Keelvanathil oru is A major, Penchithiram is now, instead of E suspended 4 on the first line, it is D major chord. So those two lines, Keelvanathil oru natchathiram, Keelvanathil oru penchithiram. The next line, Ennam oru vegam, Ennam oru is A major, vegam is G major. Oru vegam. Adil is also G major. The next line, Ullam tarum is D major. The last word nadam, it changes beautifully from G major to G minor. So let us see those two lines. Ennam oru vegam. Adil ullam tarum nadam. Goes to Pallavi. So that is the end of Charanam chords. Let us see Charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. Alai meedu aadum ullam engum ore raagam. Nilai meeri aadum meengal That is the end of Charanam chords. I hope you got this. Take care. Have fun. Thank you for watching.